You guys wanted this, and I'm so down to give it a shot. Goliath using nothing but voice commands. Now, this is going to be really difficult, not just because Goliath is the longest racetrack in this game, but also because it's a race, meaning we have to follow a narrow path, aka a road, and we have to get checkpoints, and we have to at least try and overtake some cars in order to win this race, which is just not going to happen, but I'm just curious to see how long it takes, because I don't think anyone's tried that before. And yes, I did add a few new voice commands as well. You can see the entire list right here. Hopefully those will make our life a bit easier and prevent us from crashing in awkward places again. But yeah, let's see if this works. Drive. Right. 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 Mini right. Drive. Slowly. Hard left. There we go. Nicely done, Ferrari. Nicely done. One corner in just about 40 seconds. That's terrifying. Hard left. Hard right. Hard right. Just about. Okay. Mini left. Okay. Gonna go straight. Right. Right. Right.
Ah, what have I done? This is gonna take forever.
Right. Turn right. 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 Stop. Left. Left. Hard left. Woo! Yes. Yes. Okay. We're back on track. Left. Hard left. Fuck. Drive fast. Mini right. Mini right. Right. Hard right. Okay, just keep going. Just keep going. Right. Now, at this point, I noticed that whenever I'm saying slowly, drive, drive fast, or speed, there is a bit of a chance that the commands like left and right won't actually work, which is a bit of a problem, and I tried to fix it, but unfortunately, it doesn't really work. Sometimes those commands just don't get recognized. Hard left. We got the checkpoint. It wasn't the perfect racing line, but we got the checkpoint, so I'll take it. Mini left. Hard left. Ooh, okay. Left. 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 Okay, drive. Hard left, come on, come on, you can do it. Ah, we missed the checkpoint again. Drive fast. Hard left. There we go. Well done, Ferrari. That was probably the best turn so far. I'm really proud of that one. Right. Right. Drive. Oh, that was sick. I'm actually... That gives me joy. That gives me great joy. Nailing one turn. Hard right. Drive. Left. So now that we have got a few straight bits of road ahead of us on the track, I thought, you know, why not add a new command in the form of hammer time that makes the car go straight full throttle for 20 seconds straight. It could go horribly wrong, or it could be my new favorite command. We're gonna see if it works right now. Hammer time. Ooh, this is a new one. I haven't tried that one yet. Right. Right. Left. Oh my god, left. Ah, that was such a good run. That was such a good run. Hammer time is probably my new favorite command. It's still going. Okay, now it stopped. Right. Right. Mini left. Mini left. Hammer time. Mini right. There we go, there we go. Mini left. Mini left. Mini right. Mini left. Mini left. Mini right. Yes, yes, boys. Hard right. I guess that counts. I don't know. I mean, I guess we are still on the road. Don't drink and drive, kids. But yeah, took a quick break, but now we're back trying to finish this single lap, which apparently takes quite long. Yeah. It takes quite some time, doesn't it? Mini right? Speed. That's always a bit of a scary command, because you never know, you never quite know what's gonna happen. Mini left? We are on track for the checkpoint. A mini ride. Ride. Oh, just about. Ride. Mini left. Hard right. Drive. Left. Drive. Mini left. Hard right. Ooh, decent, decent. Mini right. We actually got that one. That was nice. Left. Drive. Left. 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 Drive. Mini right. Mini right. Drive fast. There we go. Let's get some proper speed going. Can we hit 200? Right. No! No! Can you feel my pain? Hammer time. Let's see if this works. Okay. Mini left. Left. No. Mini right. Hammer time. Oh, that's my favorite command. Mini right. Right. Hard right. Ah, we missed it. I mean, we didn't miss the checkpoint, but oh, that's a nice little drift right there. Oh no, we're getting lapped again. No, that's the third time. I think what we've learned from that one is always stay on the road, because as soon as you go off-road, things tend to go horribly wrong. So yeah, we're gonna see if it works. Just staying on the road. Mini left. Mini left. Left. Speed. Mini right. Mini right. Right. Hard right. Oh! Oh! Right! 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 Turn! Speed. Mini left. 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 Go on, son. Go on, son. Left. We're almost at the finish line. It's getting closer. Drive. Mini right. Let's see. Slowly, slowly. Left. No, not slowly. Oh, that was a command. That was my mistake. Drive. Right. Drive. Right. Hard right. I'll take it. I'll take it. That was decent. Right. Right. Drive. Mini right. Right. Hard right. No, hard left. Right? No, damn it. That was a decent run though. I can smell the finish line. I can smell it already. Mini right. Mini right. Drive right. Right. Hard right. Drive. Right. Mini right. We could actually finish it in under 1 hour. Okay, hammer time. Mini right. Mini left. Come on, Ferrari, come on. Come on, Ferrari. Yes! In under 1 hour as well. Under 60 minutes. That was intense. That was... I don't think anyone's ever gonna try that again, and I don't think anyone's ever tried that before, so yeah, I hope you guys liked it, because that was one hell of a challenge. I mean, you can try and beat that time if you want. I wouldn't necessarily recommend it, but if you want, you can give it a shot. I'm gonna leave the link to the voice command software in the description. You can check it out if you want. If you play on PC, that is. It's not available for Xbox, unfortunately. But yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it there. I hope you guys liked it. I hope you guys found it interesting. If you did, make sure to drop a like on it. It's always very much appreciated. Subscribe for more Forza Horizon 4 in the future. And until next time. Bye. Oh yeah, if you're still watching, little teaser at this point, merch coming real soon, hopefully next week, probably the week after that, and I can't show everything yet. I almost don't want to sell some of the stuff I've made because it's just really cool, but yeah, keep an eye on the store, there's some...